behind the cage. Trying to center it, and it's in the glove and covered. Wowee. Nashville and LAK. Light in his own zone. The feed is blocked. Taking global fires off the blocker. Rebound, he can't get that one. Light controls. Pass over to Mason. Mason up the ice. Waiting. Mason fires. Rebound! Redirected. And out of play. Keepers. Anyways, when's the shot counter gonna show up? It's gonna show up soon. It's like randomized. They're down. Gabby will slap that one off the side of the netting, fighting for it with Light. They'll win it, but Gabby knocks him off the puck, so Blib will get in instead. Right wing. Global dumps it in. There's the shots. Wilma will pick it up and clear. For Light. Wilma. Pass to Light, and Light gets knocked off the puck. Big hits. Back and forth. Nashville's offside. Now they're onside. Light enters, but he's knocked off. Puck. And outbreak goes Momirani. Shot on goal. Wilma will pick that one up. The shot is redirected and can still be picked up. There it is. Gabby misses the kneel. In front! Oh my god! No way! Holy crap! A weird bounce and the puck nearly goes in for Nashville. I'm clipping that one. Mesko Jen waiting. Fires short side. And outbreak Momirani with global. It's a 2-on-0. Momir with global. Momir fires post. Down, Wilma will play it. Picks it up. The feed to Mason, knocked off. Gabby's there to dump it back. All the way down. That one's on goal. Picked up by Wilma once more. The pass. Left wing now. Intercepted and cleared. That one was Zodikaz, I believe. Yes, it was. Wilma behind his own cage. Dumps it out. All the way to Light. Light. Waiting. Dashes to the slot and Gabby says no and dumps it. Iron the net. Gabby to Momir. Momir up the ice. The pass. Across, and the puck leaves the zone on a bad enter by the Kings. Picked up now, behind the cage, by Penguin, I believe. Yep. Miss Gorgen jumping for joy on the ice, like he just won the lottery. Pass. Zodikaz waits. Across, light, fires. Left pad save. And cleared by Los Angeles all the way down. Off the pads of Wilma. He'll glove it. That's not warning one because he was covering it to pick it up. Would have been warning one if it was loose. It would have been his glove. So it's not warning. All the way down. 1-0 LA after one. Bum bum bum. Time out. His lights shorthanded. Loose puck. Oh, they almost pushed into the net. That would have counted, by the way. Oh, wait. Panthers Leafs overtime is on, guys. Okay, so you guys are just gonna listen to me yelling at the screen and flirt up Florida, possibly taking a 3-0 lead in overtime against the Toronto Maple Leafs, who quote unquote broke the curse. Chuck. Bennett! Oh. glove down Reinhardt. Reinhardt makes a move. Misses wide. Reinhardt, wraparound! He scores! He scores! Panthers win! Oh my god! 3-0 lead! Leafs in 4, Leafs in 6. Fuck off. Fuck out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. The rats rain down. Yeah.